Well, this is a special time of year in the European footballing cycle. It's where it all begins again. The lifting of the trophy, the winners' medals, that was all back in May. A mere reminder, a relic of the glory that was and what may be to come, perhaps for one of these. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. So here it is, what we've all been waiting for. Make sure you are strapped in and ready to go.
Well, the biggest show in town just now, Peter, and everyone wants to be a part of it. A competition that seems to draw out the whole gamut of emotions. And in keeping with that, we've got an atmosphere with a real sense of enthusiasm here. And I'm hoping we get liftoff once this game kicks off.
And we're underway. Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
Yeah, Bernardo Silva. He's a real box of tricks, Peter, with a super...
He's gone for it! Could fall kindly. And it's a goal!
What a start. And what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something, given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that.
Sommer did well the first time, nothing he could do about the follow-up.
I might sound a little harsh here, but the keeper, I felt, could have done a better job in ensuring that ball didn't go back out into the danger area.
Manchester go ahead, one goal to the good. Bolo. And it's Mbolo. Mönchengladbach get it back again. Kramer. Zinchenko plays it forward. Kramer pings it out wide. Pumps it into the area. Well read, he sorted that out. Bernardo Silva takes the long option. De Bruyne drives it forward. And back to base. Well positioned to make that interception. Ferran Torres. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. This is promising. Gets good distance on it.
And it's De Bruyne.
Plays it out to the flank.
He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Now a chance to break. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Bernardo Silva. And that's sprayed out wide. De Bruyne. There has been just the early goal here, and it's 1-0.
The referee's awarded a free kick.
Manchester with a chance here to increase their lead.
Mahrez
ready to try one.
Mahrez!
And it's Mahrez.
He has done it! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe!
It's a keeper's nightmare, Peter. He just couldn't pick up on it until it was way too late, having so many bodies in front of him.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. So that's two now without reply.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
Sterling, good ball, it's found its
real chance! Yes! And already they're looking to run away with it.
Well, that defence just wasn't expecting their midfield to mess up then, so when they did, they were caught completely cold by such a swift breakaway and such a well-worked finish too.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Sterling tries...
And Sterling!
Oh, that's a waste.
Manchester were again presented with an opportunity to break and look very, very threatened.
Kramer.
Plays it out to the wing.
Oh, well played. He needed to get that right.
Bernardo Silva.
That's gone a long way up and away.
And there is the half-time whistle.
As easy as 1-2-3, it really has been that straightforward halfway through the match, but very little to suggest that much will change over the second half.
This looks well and truly sewn up already, Peter, but please feel free to forget what I've just said if there's a spectacular turnaround.
Manchester very much in control here, three up and cruising. And the game has already resumed here. De Bruyne, Ferran Torres.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Oh, sweet feet.
That's too far for anyone. Has he picked him out? He's in space and looking for a... Gets up to head it! Oh, the keeper's done just about enough. And it's been taken short. Gets it into the middle. Cut out in the nick of time.
Yeah, it looks like a change of approach, and it may just freshen things up.
And the ball is out of play. Talk about singling someone out.
Yeah, now that he scored, this defence is on high alert whenever he goes anywhere near the ball.
De Bruyne proves too strong there. Now it's Sterling. He gets past his man.
I wouldn't fancy playing up front in these circumstances, to be honest. There's absolutely no supply.
Kramer. Finds himself eased off the ball. Kramer. He's had that put on a plate. He's got away. And the finish! De Bruyne. Ferran Torres. Battles to win it back. Going through. He's left his man. Looking for goal! Kramer. Going for goal! We needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Gets away from his opponent. Mahrez. It's got through to him. He's picked him out. That's a good ball. Big chance! They've done it! It could be a lifeline! Two more needed! Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. It was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement. Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts because he has put in a real honest shift.
So is this the start of a comeback? Played out to the right. Mahrez. Crosses it in low. Clears it out of harm's way. Sterling. He can get that clear. De Bruyne gets it back. It's a loose ball. Ferran Torres. Danger averted for now. And time is up. Manchester starts as they wanted to start. All 3 points, the first 3 points, crucially. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Well, they've laid down a marker with such a good opening win, and they're saying to the rest of the group, we're intent on staying at the top. On this evidence, I think...